Oh, hi. So you'll be... Yeah, I've heard. So, how about it? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before? So you think you can handle it? Okay then. Well, sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going. Let me just make some little adjustments. You seem pretty confident, but we'll see how we go. We gotta create your sensory profile first. No, it won't hurt. Well, not this time. Now, sit still. Look at me. Gotta run some analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling. Okay, now let's send the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack at me. Pretend it's an eye exam. We won't necessarily have to do this every time, but it's worth the wait, trust me. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay, all set. Need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now, let me see. We can't just use Evelyn's recording. Don't want to risk our necks. Besides, it will take a sec. You all good still? Okay. Looking confident still. I think I got something here. Should be perfect. I chose a cornerstone hold up in Haywood. Real amateurs. Don't even know where I got it. See, it's on these perfectly though. You ready? Oh, let me give you the tailored version first. Now you get your bearings. Then we'll jump to editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1. Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked. But the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well. Tell me what you saw. Well, that is interesting. Probably just took a booster before. You'll be fine. Got everything set up. Let's try again. Once you're in, I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene will be yours. Full cam control in analysis mode. So, move around, zoom in and out. Whatever else you can come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode. You can control playback. You can even pause when you feel the need. Then you can use the editor console to unpause it. Oh, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind. Whatever you like. Yeah. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. In analysis mode, you also get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD roller. Oh, a little heads up. You can also ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything. Every little detail. Even the sights and sounds that the roller was never aware of. Pretty neat, huh? The sources of the recorded sensory signals. You gotta switch to the audio layer in the editor. When you do that, you should see several sound signatures that you can hone in on. Yeah, it will indicate itself to you. You'll pick it up once you go in. Don't worry about that. And you'll still be able to hear me, so I will still be able to help you. So, any thoughts, questions? Well, I've been doing this a few times now, so every time is slightly different, of course. There are things you can't predict, but you learn along the way, you know. That's how the BD recording implant works. That's why it feels so real. They can pick up everything. All the elements in the background. Yeah, it's pretty wild. And then the editor tweaks them, makes them pop, reveals to you what you want to know. They are sometimes used for entertainment purposes. But obviously we use them for much more sophisticated reasons here. You see, the upper class, they have everything they want. But the people down here, they need an escape, right? And this is it. When you're in, keep playing with the sound. Explore a bit. Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw. Stuff the roller cyberware picked up. I imagine so. Well, I've got Kiroshi optics that grab infrared. Meaning, you should be able to grab heat signatures from the recording. Oh, by the way, scanning works on peeps too. You'll be surprised how useful that will be. You see, they spend their time around these people. They pick up things. They may not speak a lot, but they hear everything. Trust me, everything. They're really valuable in these instances. Yeah, well, of course they wouldn't say anything. They're around dangerous people. But luckily for us, we can use this tech, so we don't actually have to intervene. And we can extract the info from them. So, you have any more questions? You ready? Okay, let's go. And you're back. How are we doing? Okay, good, good. Not bad, not bad. That's like the limits of the reality recorded by the BD roller. The editor won't let you go outside. Make sense? Yeah. It's impressive, right? Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your recording. Whoa, 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 whoa. You want me to link who in? A runner from your crew? Well, actually, it is a problem. Not what Ev and I agreed. You don't quite grasp the risks I took letting you in here. What I'm risking poking around with this stuff? This is not what we agreed. Fine. Call home and let's get it over with. I'm trusting you.
Hey V, what's happening? Oh, you got some footage from Compeki Plaza?
Oh.
Someone there with you?
Thought as much.
Alright. See if I can walk you through it. Jack and Umi are back now. You gotta give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good. I'm going in. Should be getting my request. No. Give me a sec. Connection confirmed. No, some quick temp ice. And we're clear. Ready to dance.
Got everything you need? I wiped the cache in your data. You are never here. Here. Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration setting. not as sophisticated as what we've got here, but it should do the trick. And it keeps me out of harm's way. Speaking of harm's way, you know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses. If you mess up and they come knocking on my door, no shortcuts. You go that route, the city will always win. Well, is there any other questions for me before you go? Well, I guess I've been doing this for some time. I can run through a little bit of about the software and stuff. I'll explain what it is. So, the brain dance is similar in nature to the Netrunner's interface, in that it allows, via neurotransmission, a person to fully and realistically experience an alternate reality, which is more to do with what I said earlier about people wanting to escape reality sometimes. Who can blame them? Reality can be pretty crappy sometimes. Unlike the interface the Netrunners use, the perceptions are not created from the user's brain, but rather from the thoughts, memories, and physical sensations of another person. It is pretty neat. Yeah, there's so much you can find out through them. It's surprising that so many people just use them for purely entertainment purposes. I mean, there's a whole thing here, right? But they are capable of so much more. But we don't let them go to waste. Well, you'll have to let me know how you get on. You've got my details. Well, it looks like you will end up needing it then, huh? What do you plan to do next? Right. I mean, after that. I see. Well, looks like we're all done here. I'm just gonna check a few things for you, just in case. Yeah, for sure. It's a pretty good gig. I learn a lot through doing it myself. Sometimes you end up finding out things you'd rather not know, but I'd rather know the truth. Just be careful who you get caught up with. Always keep your wits about you. Almost done. You might be glad that you did. As I say, the interface will be very useful to you. Okay. Well, I think we're all done here. See you later.